A young boy high on the battlement stood as he swept up the cold gray stones, and he gazed with delight at the lists where the banners flew. Where the knights in bright armor were jousting there, and their steeds of dapple and roan, and the archers drew up their longbows made of yew. Oh, I have the heart of a warrior, and although I am low-born, I hope one day I'll be sworn to be a knight, so I can fight to serve my lord. The years passed by, and the steward's son grew into a comely youth. He was strong of arm and as fair as a summer sky. But the o'er-proud knight took no notice of him, save occasional sharp reproof. Yet undaunted were his dreams of glory high. Oh, I have the heart of a warrior, and although I be base-born, still I hope one day I'm sworn to be a knight and pledge my might to king and lord. The knight was summoned by his majesty to war in a distant land, on crusade where honor and glory could be won. He journeyed forth on his battle steed with his great sword at his hand. In his retinue of men was his steward's son. Oh, I have the heart of a warrior, and full glad am I this morn at his side, for I have sworn to serve my knight so he may fight for his liege lord. The battle fierce around them raged, and the press of men was hard. The knight grew faint of heart and fain would flee. But as he turned his steed, he found the path the way was barred, and he fell from top his horse most cowardly. For he had not the heart of a warrior, and although he was high-born, yet that day he had forsworn to be a knight, denied his vow to king and lord. The steward's son leapt into the fray, armed only with his knife, and defiance stood between his master and the foe. O God above, unto you I pray to protect my noble's life, and to give me strength to withstand these many blows. But I have the heart of a warrior, and no matter I'm base-born, for on this day have I sworn to play the knight, and I must fight to save my lord. The king rode out at the break of day, and his heart was full of woe, for his comrades dead, though a victory great was won. He found the knight unharmed, ringed about by his slain foe, and cradled in his arms was his steward's son. Oh, he has the heart of a warrior, and although he is base-born, yet this day I'd have him sworn to be a knight, for he would die to save his lord. The king dubbed him upon the field, "Arise, sir knight," said he, but the lad could not obey the king's command. And with his dying breath he gave his oath of fealty, and he held the sword with the last touch of his hand. For he had the heart of a warrior, but for men of women born, comes a day the soul has sworn to take to flight and dwell in sight of heaven's lord. They bore him aloft upon their shields with a knight sword by his side, and they buried him with the honor due his life. And evermore did the humbled knight in a golden burnished sheath carry on his belt that old and rusted knife. May you have the heart of a warrior, and no matter how you're born, for on this day you have sworn to be a knight, with honor bright for King and Lord. On this day you are reborn as a knight, and you have worn the golden chain, the belt of white and silver sword.